Working on some details here for a fish mask. As you can see, a couple different things I've done since the last video is added some peach in here, some pearlescent deep in the eyes with a magenta ink. Put some translucent color shift pigment on the gills and some other ink along there. And I'm ready to do a little more detail around the eye. So I just thought I'd do some, I guess, get the best light I can for you.